Weighing in at 315 pounds, Eric Rowan.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight.
Big match for him tonight, but he certainly looks up for the challenge.
And their opponents first, weighing in at 244 pounds, Fandango!
Well, this superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together. Oh, the look on this guy's face tells me he's about to inflict some major pain. Whew, you better look out.
And his partner, from seasonal residencies, weighing in at 212 pounds, Tyler Breeze.
Big matchup here tonight, and this arena is electric.
Oh, man, you can feel this crowd.
There's no denying that this is a tremendous tag team combination. Reminds me of the old APA.
A lot of momentum behind that flying forearm.
Yeah, it almost took his head off. That was good.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow.
Braun Strowman connecting there with a good shot.
What do you think's going through Braun Strowman's mind? What does he need to do to make sure his team comes out on top here?
I know it's early, but he and his partner really seem to be clicking tonight, Michael.
Well, it looks to me like this team's ready to make that leap to the top of WWE's tag team division.
He drops the elbow.
Joe's fancy footwork doesn't just make him an elite ballroom dancer. He's smooth in the ring with a mean streak a mile long. Fandango's training has given him an amazing level of agility, balance, and control that can see him fly off the top rope and rub his opponent's face in the mat.
He's not looking like himself here. His tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
It looks like his toughness is about to be tested.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
Fandango brings his unmatched precision and grace with him to the squared circle. His abilities enable him to anticipate what's going to happen in the ring and quickly move to launch his own attack. Don't let Fandango's lavish ensembles fool you. He's aggressive, resilient, and destructive.
Yeah, you know, the thing about Fandango, Michael, is that if he heard you say those things, he would thank you for the compliment. The only thing that might be greater than Fandango's love of self is the enjoyment he receives from punishing his opponents. He's wearing down the midsection.
Displaying a wide range of offense here. The blunt force to the head right there might leave him down for good.
Look at this. Tyler Breeze doing some good work here.
The punishment the head has absorbed thus far is unreal.
Reversal.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Oh, and the reversal by Tyler Breeze.
Boy, he was able to reverse it, get out of that.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Inside the ring now.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match. It looks like Braun Strowman has got the momentum.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. And it's Tyler Breeze executing the reversal.
Here we go again.
That's okay. Who doesn't like seeing things over and over and over? Dropped! And that was a hard, hard shot.
Oh, that's going to hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak. He's in full-on attack mode now.
At this point, you think he'd have that move well scouted.
Whoops.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
He's struggling a bit here. He can't be happy with how this is going right now.
You said it, Michael. He's going to need to mount an offensive fast if he wants to stay in this thing.
He's been incredibly aggressive all night, Cole. But sometimes you can be too aggressive. Let's see if that becomes the case here tonight.
I don't think he's been too aggressive. I think he's going to win this thing. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long. And there's some work being done by Braun Strowman.
What do you think Fandango needs to do to get back in this battle? This very well may be too much for him to handle.
Well, these guys have been so tightly matched up until now, but this might be where that finally starts to change.
Well, it's no secret. This guy, like you, Cole, has got a huge ego. But it's on the move. What a smart move.
We got a cover. Down, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
And Strowman sees it coming.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. He's showing no signs of letting up. Boy, did he get dropped or what?
Eric Rowan gets tagged in. You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
He finds himself in some big trouble here. He needs to find a way to create some space or else this thing's over.
Well, he's not looking as good as he was earlier, but that doesn't mean he's done.
Well, he's not looking very good right now, but I'm not quite ready to say that this one's over yet. There he goes again.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move. Now, this is punishment. I've never heard of victory by using the same move, but we could see it here tonight.
Well, it seems to be working fine so far.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. Oh, I think this man means business. See that move every day. That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
First time for everything, I guess.
What a reversal.
Tyler Breeze gets tagged in.
Watch out.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Back into the ring now.
Tyler Breeze beginning to...
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
We want to say hi to them, all the countries, even Manila, where I use their envelopes.
Manila's not a country.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The Breeze may give him a cold.
When this guy's on, look out.
And now, Eric Rowan pushing forward. Great counter.
Oh, and the reversal by Tyler Breeze. Momentum not on Eric Rowan's side.
Will this be enough? Hang on.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight.
And Rowan goes down hard.
Oh, that's not going to make Rowan any happier, that's for sure.
And Rowan did his homework on that one.
Homework? Somehow I don't see Eric Rowan ever doing homework.
The frequency of this move is becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least.
No kidding. Over and over and over again. Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad.
There may be no coming back from this.
Not so fast. This guy's a fighter. Don't count him out just yet.
Oh, wow. Who'd have thought this match would be as evenly contested as it is?
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
And he reversed it. Good move there. Braun Strowman reversing it. Incredible. He's got him up.
Braun Strowman is getting ready here.
And there's the submission. This might be it.
He's wearing him down with a very effective submission hold.
And he lets him out.
Well, he might have been losing some of his grip there anyway. He probably figured it would be.
And will this be it?
It may be.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
He gets out of trouble there.
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
He's too busy bragging and boasting to battle him in this matchup.
Braun Strowman is a force within the ring.
He was able to reverse that.
Well, clearly not afraid to stick with a good thing here, right, Cole?
Yeah, it ain't.
No, makes it. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Nobody out there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
High missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
And just like that, this move is leading the charge.
Yeah, charge!
At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
Of course you do, but that's the last thing you want to have happen to you. Oh, my God.
What a move.
Finisher. Here's the cover for the win.
I think that's it. Six to elimination.
Going all the way up.
That's a long way up.
Looks like he's having trouble staying in the ring.
There's no question about it. Who's in charge of the ring right now? Eric Rowan rules the place.
Two. Three.
This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart.
Two.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
We better be careful. Oh, man, right on the back of his head.
You know, I'm not so sure outside is where you want to be. This floor is not very forgiving.
Forgiving? Those mats don't cover up this concrete. You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
My, you're right. Such a brutal physical battle this has been. And it's not over yet.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
With a 180, Eric Rowan, the reversal.
He's making, he scored the pin.
Two.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count. Superstar, if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
Of course you do, but that's the last thing you want to have happen to you. The last thing you want to do is start thinking, can I win this match? Can I beat my opponent? Because when those thoughts start creeping in, you're done.
And just tossing into the ground.
Well, back to old reliable.
Who's old reliable?
That was my first wife.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
And now he goes for it a second time.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Oh, what a counter. And he reversed it.
Good move there. How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it.
I think this man needs business.
Boy, he is really tired now. Oh, man, from the high rim this time.
I wouldn't know if that's right.
He thinks he has it.